Okay, that's it. We finish this, and then we get the hell out of here.
Val should protect the bomb, Jack, while you clear out the area and call the elevator. Valerie got it. It will just take a few seconds for her to get there. Gate will be closed. You must find a way to open it to make Val pass this section.
What's that sound?
Oh.
Well done, Jack. You're almost there. Okay, one gate is left. You need to open the gate to the mutagen chamber.
This place.
I never had access rights to that facility. From what I've been able to determine from the uplink, this is where Krieger's third stage experiments were conducted. From what I've heard, Krieger was in such a hurry that he started taking all sorts of live specimens and infusing them with the Trigen serum. They were also supposed to be creating Trigens from zygotes.
Doyle, we're in.
Val, arm the bomb now. Jack, you must protect her with your life. She won't be able to defend herself.
All right. Cover me while I arm the device.
Hey, what was that?
Hurry up! We've got visitors! Lots of them! How's it going? It's getting thick out here, Val. You better step on it.
Is set.
Now get the hell out of here.
Something?